Thomas Peters scored the winning point as Team Europe came from behind to beat Asia 14-10 and retain the Eurasia Cup in Kuala Lumpur. Asia took a one-point lead into the final day at Glen Mary Golf. Europe won 7 of the first 8 matches on Sunday to successfully complete the defense of their crown with several matches still to play. Team Europe celebrate after retaining the Eurasia Cup in Kuala Lumpur on Sunday. Europe captain Thomas Bjorn stands behind the trophy as his team pose for pictures. Tommy Fleetwood, Thomas Peters, Matthew Fitzpatrick, Alexander Levy and Rafa Cabrera Bello celebrate with the trophy. Europe captain Thomas Bjorn and Ross Fischer are all smile for the cameras after the win. Belgium's Peters won 4 of the first 6 holes against Byung-Hun, and but the South Korean bounced back to level the match on the 14th. Peters then went on to win the next 2 holes to ensure the trophy would be returning to Europe, and eventually secured victory on the 18th. Peters told the European Tour website, "It's always nice to get the winning point. I got off to a good start, then played pretty poorly during the middle, then made a couple of very good beers." Matthew Fitzpatrick of Europe hits from a bunker on the 17th hole on the final day. Rafa Cabrera Bello hits an approach shot by the water on the 11th hole. Elix Noren beat Nicholas Fung 4. Paul Casey was beaten by 1 hole against Boom Saxansen, but Henrik Stenson saw off Hideto Tanihara. Bernd Wiesberger and Alex Levy also secured wins to leave Peters in a position to pounce for overall victory. Tyrrell Hatton also won his match, with Matthew Fitzpatrick picking up half a point and Paul Dunn and Ross Fischer losing the head-to-heads. Henrik Stenson of Europe tees off during the singles matches on day 3.